carry over into what we have to live. So let's move it on up. Para sa ating basbas. Let us pray. Almighty and Heavenly Father, look mercifully upon this your servant, Roder and Marvin, that they may so love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live to be in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and through godliness, that their home may be in heaven of blessing and of peace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. God grant that their will may be solid together in your will, and their spirit in your spirit, that they may grow in love and peace with you and one another all the days of their life. Amen. Make their lives together as a sign of Christ's love to his sinful and broken world, that unity may overcome estrangement, forgiveness, heal, guilt, and joy conquer his failure. Amen. Give them suffering and fulfillment of the fruit of affection, that they may reach out with love and concern for one another. And the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all now and forever. Amen. Magsitayo po ang lahat, hinihiling po ang lahat, Lord Jesus. The peace of the Lord.